seed stocks. Quiet. You hear something out there?
You got a description?
Any drone in there? What exactly are we guarding against?
Thank you.
guess I'm solo.
Took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of this shit. Guns are one thing, but this...
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Thank you.
True Sun's munitions detected. Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Mortar shells. Looks like they're earmarked for the plaza. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
This is it! Fuck! unit in need of backup.
Moving. We need to clear the next hall.
Things up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Division's on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
We're only now beginning to uncover some of their secrets.
Nail the fucker.
Earth, the third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe, but so far, it is the only planet that can support life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational to think that our little planet is the only place capable of creating and sustaining life. We know that Mars once had vast oceans. In the intense heat of a supernova.
Keep an eye on our sun!
While no other planet in our solar system sustains life, possible that the building blocks that allowed organisms to evolve from single-star moons to complex living beings like you and me started as giant star light years away. Observing the planets for millennia. We're only now beginning to uncover some of their secrets. Earth, the third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe. So far, it is the only planet that can support life as we know. In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational to think that our little planet is the only place capable of creating this. Life. We know that Mars once had vast oceans, that many of the elements found on Earth could only be created in the intense heat of a supernova. While no other planet in our solar system sustains life, it's possible that the building blocks that allowed organisms to evolve from single-celled
Electronic device detected.
Flowing water, as evidenced by these images. At one point, more than 3 billion years ago, 1/3 of the Martian surface was covered by ocean.
Thank you.
ammo!
Agent, advise extended parts. sending a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database match indicates designation LMR 90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Science critical.
Sun's munitions factory is out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
We've got some footage of some true suns in their natural habitat. Take a look.